memory of water had one message, what would it be?
Oh, the message is about rebirth, renewal, endings, new beginnings. And I think it's optimistic. Ultimately, it's an optimistic play about moving forward and having to deal at some point in your life with the past.
I think it's to talk to your family when things happen. Don't try and be brave and pretend they haven't.
I think the importance of memory and how in childhood we have different perspectives growing up and how that can often be skewed.
To appreciate your family and don't disconnect from them until the night before your parents' funeral.
I'd say the one message is that everything is in a memory. All memories are different, and that family is the key.
Don't trust memory.
Besides yourself, which actor in this production is going to blow people away?
I don't want to pick one person. That's really mean. Ethan says it's going to be him, but I think it's going to be Ethan and Michael and Claudia and Skye and Frankie, because they're all awesome.
Oh, well, Skye.
That's a hard question. I think there's some really great performances in everyone in the piece, but particularly I think it's, you know, the females are strong. So if I could choose two, I will choose Catherine and Frankie, who are Mary and Teresa, yeah.
I'll definitely say Frankie because she is amazing. Her ability to master the character of Teresa is just beyond compare. She's fantastic. And she promised me a packet of Tim Tams if I said so as well.
Oh, definitely Ethan. He is amazing. And he also promised me a block of dark chocolate if I did say it was him.
Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. Beside the garden wall, when stars are bright.